first into the tank is an entrepreneur with a revolutionary new bike accessory.
Hello, sharks. My name is Kent Frankovich. I'm a mechanical engineer from San Francisco, California, and co-founder of RevoLights. I am seeking $150,000 in exchange for 10% of my company. So traditional bike lights generally consist of a small, forward-facing white light that mounts to your handlebars and a small, rear-facing red light that mounts to the back of your bike. But we think this approach is incorrect, considering an estimated 70% of nighttime car on bike collisions can be attributed to inadequate side visibility. We want to eliminate that statistic, and let me show you how. RevoLights consist of intelligent rings of LEDs that mount to your wheels and synchronize to your speed to create a forward projecting headlight that stays in the right position at any speed, a rear facing functioning brake light, and a dramatic increase in your side visibility.
That is so cool.
Yeah, very cool.
Really smart.
So, demand has been overwhelming for our product, but in order to make this thing really take off, we need to get to a more mainstream price, lower our cost of goods, and for that, I need your help. Who wants to come up and check out the lights?
Oh, I'll try it, light.
By the way, that's what Damon wears when he rides his bike.
Huh? Okay.
Trust me, Damon doesn't ride a bike.
Of course
ever.
I do.
All right, you gotta really start going.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kent, how did you come up with this idea while he's riding?
I originally had the idea riding home from my lab at Stanford in grad school. I finished up and I was going through a lot of dark patches. And I was just hitting bumps and potholes at the last minute, and I finally said to myself, man, I need a better headlight. And so, but I started thinking I didn't want to just go and buy a more bright headlight. I wanted to make a more efficient headlight by putting the light where it's needed, as far forward and close to the ground as possible.
Hold on, before you finish, I want to look at it. I want to see how this is facing forward.
So the way it works, there's rings of LEDs. They attach to your wheel. So as they go, at low speeds, there's an accelerometer that's figuring out forward at all times.
One size fits all?
Right now, we're just road bikes and hybrid bikes.
Can I retrofit it to an existing bike and an existing wheel?
Yep.
Can you pass that out around to us?
The wheel, yeah.
Because is it something that you clip onto the wheel? Any wheel?
We have, right now, we sell a kit that allows you to install hardware onto your spokes. But we also have now a wheel with the lights permanently riveted in.
It also looks like it could be stolen.
So stolen is actually a big point, because that is one of people's main concerns with bike lights currently. We manufacture them to be solid rings. So when you lock up your wheels, you're actually locking up your lights.
I'm assuming you have a patent for it.
We now have two granted utility patents.
Okay, have you considered licensing it to one of the two giant bike manufacturers?
Absolutely. We wanted to get to a point where we were proven the market. And we started building them into wheels, and we're using that as an example to land those.
What are your sales so far?
So we haven't been selling for more than 12 months. And in those 12 months, we have sold $600,000 worth of our product online almost exclusively.
Oh, what it costs to make, how much you sell it for?
So currently, we are selling each individual set, front or back, for $139. The full set you can buy for $229.
You made $600,000 in what period of time?
So that's in about 10 months of sales.
How much of that is profit?
So we have not become profitable yet.
Okay.
So
what does it cost you to make it?
The next order we're going to place is $100.
For a set
it
or just one?
It costs you $100, and you sell it for $229.
Yes.
But why did you not make profit? Is it because of the margin?
Because he's investing and growing it.
Or is it because you're putting money back in? Yeah. That's what I was going to ask.
Money back in.
I've seen strips that you can put around that just are for color and for fun, but this is much stronger.
Costs 10 times more, though.
I mean, those cost like $20.
Yeah. Yep.
But do you have any competition in this space for doing something that's a very bright light that's screaming, a bike is right here, watch out?
There is nothing that provides the visibility patch that we do. My background is mechanical engineering. I was actually at the Jet Propulsion Lab, which is NASA's unmanned spaceflight wing. I was on the Mars Science Lab mission.
Wow, we've never had somebody come in here and pitch that worked at NASA.